If you're someone who is taking creatine supplementation, watch this. Watch this video till the end. Because I'm going to tell you three things, three categories. And if you belong to any of these categories, I'm sorry, my friend, creatine supplementation is not for you. You should not be taking creatine supplementation. Ready? And I really hope that you don't fall in any of these three categories. All right. First category, if you have renal disease, meaning kidney dysfunction, kidney stones, decreased kidney function, you know, all of these things, any of these things, then creatine supplementation is not for you. You probably already know this, but still, take it as a, you know, heads up. Second category, if you have diabetes, type 1 diabetes, type 2 diabetes, if you often experience stuff like hypoglycemia, hyperglycemia, then creatine supplementation is gonna make things worse. Don't take it, period. Condition number 3, if you have hypertension, if you're someone who's suffering from hypertension, high blood pressure, creatine supplementation is not for you. Don't take it. So these are the three conditions. Now I'll say one more category, which is an extra info. If you have a very crappy lifestyle, let's say you go to bed very late, you wake up very early, you're getting very little sleep, you're stressed out throughout the day, on top of that you're consuming a lot of alcohol, and on worse, you're not consuming enough water, that means that your lifestyle is not in check right now, and taking a creatine supplementation is not your biggest headache right now, right? So you need to sort that out. You need to have at least a, you know, kind of sort of decent healthy lifestyle before you even think about creatine supplementation, or any supplementation for that matter. Because after all, supplementation, as the name suggests, it just does that, right? It supplements. If your basic things are not in order, what's the point of taking any kind of supplementation, right? So yeah, now the good news is, if you don't fall in any of these four categories, then feel free to take creatine supplementation, because creatine is one of the most researched supplementation out there. In this fitness industry, if one supplement has been researched over and over many times, many studies, if it has been done on any supplement, it is creatine supplement. You can take creatine supplement. It will help you with hypertrophy, meaning size gains. It will help you with stamina. If you were doing 20 push-ups before creatine, after taking creatine, you'll probably end up doing 23 push-ups, right? 3 push-ups extra. You'll be lifting heavier. So everything is gonna shoot up, right? Your endurance, your power, your hypertrophy, all of these things, which in turn is going to impact the results that you see in the gym. Your performance in the gym is going to increase, which all of these things are good news, right? So you can take creatine supplementation, assuming that you're following the proper guidelines. Like, you are not exceeding on the dosage, you're not doing anything stupid like too much too soon, right? Don't do anything of that sort. As long as you're taking the recommended dosage and you're drinking enough water, at least 2 to 3 liters of water every day, then yes, creatine supplementation is safe for you. Go ahead. Now, having said all these things, let me tell you something which is a buzzkill. I personally don't recommend any supplementation to any of my clients unless it's absolutely necessary, unless I feel like they are really pushing themselves in the gym, or they are focusing on some kind of competition or something like that. So if you're a recreational lifter, or if you're just, your focus is just basic health and fitness, I don't think you require any kind of supplementation, especially creatine, right? Even whey protein for that matter. If you're getting enough protein from your food, from your natural food resources, you don't need protein powder, right? Nowadays it has become a style that, you know, after your workout you shake that thing up and you drink, right? Whey protein, chocolate flavor, this flavor, that flavor. I'm not against supplementation. I know they all have a place in the fitness journey of every person, but like I said, if you are a recreational lifter, if you're someone who is already getting enough protein from your food, you don't need any supplementation. Maximum you can take some supplements like, you know, omega-3, fish oil tablets, all these things are still okay. Otherwise, creatine, whey protein, all these things are really not that necessary. Now again, this is just a choice. If you feel like this makes you feel better when you take some kind of supplement, it helps you more, go for it, do it. So that was all about creatine. Now, if you want to know more about creatine, if you want me to explain a little bit like what the creatine supplement does, how does it work inside your body, the do's and don'ts, then please comment below, let me know, and I will make a video, a follow-up video on this. I hope this video was helpful to you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.